With her broken English, she said a friend had referred her, so she came to this Cranford office building looking for the University of Northern New Jersey to learn the language.
I just want to go in to see it. I'm interested in it.
This was 2 hours after the Justice Department announced the university was a fake, and the real lesson taught here was how to catch the pay-to-stay visa scam in action.
These defendants arranged to obtain visas by having individuals enroll in a